free him.
For that young talent.
Runner-up scumbag of the year.